Peter's University for its host Metro Atlantic Athletic Conference men's basketball matchup featuring the visiting Bobcats from Quinnipiac University taking on your St. Peter's University Peacocks. Courtside will meet tonight's starting lineup. First for the visiting Bobcats from Quinnipiac University, at guard, a 6'2 freshman from Newcastle, Delaware, number 3, Mikey Dixon. At forward, a 6'9 junior from Meredith, Connecticut, number 13, Chaise Daniels. At guard, a 6'3 senior from Tampa, Florida, number 23, Daniel Harris. Also at guard, a 6'5 freshman from New York, New York, number 32, Peter Kitts. At the other forward, a 6'6 sophomore from former Marlboro, Maryland, number 34, Abdulai Bundu. The head coach of the Quinnipiac University Bobcats, Mr. Tom Moore, the assistant coaches Sean Doherty, Eric Eaton, Tony Newsom, the director of basketball operations for Quinnipiac University, Mark Pogel. From Springfield, Virginia, number 11, Nnamdi Enechionyia. At guard, a 6'1 senior from Neptune, New Jersey, number 3, Trevis Wyche. At guard, a 6'3 senior from Brownsville, New Jersey, number 20, Chazz Patterson. And in the middle, a 6'8 senior from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, number 35, he is Quadir Welton. The director of basketball operations for St. Peter's University, J.B. Schneiderman. The assistant coaches, Matt Henry, Serge Clement, David Danzig, and his 11th season as the head coach of your St. Peter's University Peacocks, Mr. John Dunn. Ladies and gentlemen, St. Peter's University promotes good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and the officials in a positive manner. Directly on officials, student athletes, coaches, team representatives, or fellow spectators will not be tolerated from the grounds for removal from the Yanitelli Center. And now, Jersey City, up the basketball!
Basketball.
Peacock basketball. Dixon on the line for Quinnipiac. Few shots.
Yeah.
backwards. Chaise Daniels on the line for Quinnipiac for two shots. Substitution for the Peacocks in the game number one, Kavon Baker, who plays in Nick Griffin.
Okay.
Quadir Welton.
Thank you.
personal team's third substitution for the Peacocks, returning Chazz Patterson, Nnamdi Enechionyia. Returning for Quinnipiac, Abdulai Bundu.
Thank you.
20-21. Raptor tickets are still available. Tickets can be purchased at the front door at halftime if you locate any of our events at Walking Mountain facility with tickets available.
Peacocks now created by Nnamdi Enechionyia, his first personal. Team 7, the Peacocks are now in the penalty. Donovan Smith on the line for Quinnipiac, shooting one and one substitution for on into the game, number 11, Alan Chica. Returning for the Peacock, Sam Adobe.
Thank you.
blind shot challenge. We've got our young lady out on the court. And the rules are simple. We're going to blind fold her. We're going to spin her around, make her nice and busy. Then she has the time to basketball and make a layup. If she makes that layup in 20 seconds or less, she wins a fantastic prize from St. Peter's University. We're spinning her around, spinning her around, spinning her around. Go! 5 minute basketball, young lady. You've got 10 seconds left. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. A round of applause for our young contestant. She gave a valiant effort and was not able to complete the blind shot challenge.
Thank you.
18 minutes, 24 seconds, shot clock reset to 28 seconds.
Oh!
accompanied by Reggie Oliver, his first personal, team's third substitution for Quinnipiac. Remains Peacocks basketball. Second personal, Chiefs hit. Quinnipiac foul committed by Alan Sheba, his first personal, team six. Antoine Portley on the line for the Peacocks, shooting two. Chazz Patterson, his first personal. St. Peter's first team foul in the second half. Returning for the Peacocks, Trevis Wyche. Following the Peacock foul, Abdulai Bundu on the line for Quinnipiac for two shots. Returning Chaise Daniels. Nick Griffin. Quinnipiac Hall, printed by Peter Pitts, his first personal, Team Z. The Quinnipiac at the penalty, Sam at home for the line.
Thank you.
now.
Thank you.
Peacocks now with the penalty. Chaise Daniels on the line for Quinnipiac for two shots. Substitution for Quinnipiac returning, Alan Chica. Trevis Wyche on the line for the Peacocks, shooting one. Larry Gilliver.
Peacocks 58, the Quinnipiac Bobcats 54.